wabarakatuh. Welcome back in channel Playgroup NTK Terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan Yogyakarta with Miss Yaya. Kids, how are you today? I hope you are fine, stay healthy, stay safe, and always happy with your family at home. And now, today we are going to work with the life cycle of pumpkins. And we need this material. And these are crayon, scissors, glue, glass. The life cycle of pumpkin. Like this. Forward today, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay kids, this is the life cycle of pumpkin and how to make like this. Tada! And now we have two four steps. And first step, we are going to coloring the big pumpkin. After that, arrange and glue the picture from seed until orange pumpkin. This picture. And then match the word with the picture. This is the word. And cut around the outside. And finish fold along the vertical lines in a concertina style. Okay kids, are you ready? Now let's coloring this pumpkin. Do you know what is the color of pumpkin? Yes, right. Pumpkin is orange. Now please, can you find orange? This is orange. Let's do. Let's coloring the big pumpkin. Kids, do you know pumpkin in Bahasa is labu and in Japanese is walo. This is the pumpkin. Okay, and this time we are going to coloring with green. This is green. Okay, and next step, come on, let's find picture of the pumpkin seeds is planted in the soil. Come on, let's find seeds here. Where is it? No. Yes. Get it. This is seeds. And take some glue to the picture, just a little. And next, the pumpkin seeds becomes a sprout. And come on, let's find sprout. Yes, this is sprout. Take some glue and put it to the box. After sprout, the sprout grows into a fine plant. Okay, let's find it. Some glue. Put it to After this, the fine plant grows into a fine wheat flour. Yes, this is fine bean flour. After this, a small green pumpkin begins to grow. Fine green pumpkin. This is green pumpkin. Yay! And the last, the pumpkin turns orange and ready to pick. And fine orange pumpkin. Yay! Finish. And the next step, fine and matching this word to the picture. This is seed. Come on, let's find seed. No. Yes, this is seed. After this, sprout. Sprout. And then this is fine. And next, fine wheat flour. Flour. This is green pumpkin. That's fine. Green pumpkin. Yay! And the last, orange pumpkin. Yay! This is the life cycle of pumpkin. After this, don't forget, cut around the outside with scissors. So, come on, cutting the outside. Okay kids, after this, let's fold along the vertical lines in a concertina style. This is lines like this. Okay. And then this is line. Okay. Yay! Done! Yay, kids! This is the life cycle of pumpkin! Ta-da! This is like an accordion. Yay! Finish! Okay, kids. Don't forget, clean up your table. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Today we have already worked with the life cycle of pumpkin. I hope you can try this material with your family at home. Maybe with your mother, with your father, with your sister, brother, or another family. Okay, bye. See you in the next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, kids.